So, Mr. and Mrs. Walker.
It's Mrs. Wilson.
We're scheduled from a week from today at 8:30. We'll be able to go into surgery around noon, and we should be able to be finished around late afternoon. Don't worry, the operation is safe, and someone will always be around in case you need them.
See, I told you. And I'll be there for you too, okay?
Where is she? Is she here now? She said.
I'm so sorry.
Some more sleep.
No. Please don't. Wait for her.
And someone will always be around in case you need them.
Ken!
They all think I'm sleeping. They all think I'm sleeping, but I'm wide awake inside.
Excuse me.
They all think I'm sleeping, but I'm wide awake inside.
Hey, where are we?
I'm wide awake inside.
Adam, get back to your bed.
Here? You're here.
How many times have I told you?
What happened?
Lie down, Mr. Walker.
Please, no, Karen, it's me. Karen, why are you doing this? How the... What the...
Come on, Adam. Adam, I'm here. Let's go home.
Adam.
Shit.
Nurse!
Operation's over. Do you know where you are?
Don't worry. The operation is safe.
Come on, Adam. Wake up. Wake up. Adam, I'm here.
And someone will always be around in case you need them.
Karen!
Oh, Adam! Adam, I'm here! I'm so sorry.